Police say a former employee who had been banned from Fields Foods returned to the store and attacked a manager.
New tonight at 6, Fox 2's Kelly Hoskins reports on what turned into a workplace shooting and a very close call.
Authorities say some employees sprang into action after a shooting inside of a grocery store helped saving the manager's life, leaving one employee injured and a man in custody. Thursday morning around 7, the St. Louis Metropolitan Police Department rushed to Fields Food in South St. Louis for a report of a shooting. Fields Food's owner, Chris Goodson, said a former employee who is currently banned from the store returned and attacked one of the managers.
An individual who has been banned from the store came in again, and he confronted one of our employees, a management level, and deliberately attacked him.
Police said during the assault, the former worker took out a gun and the manager attempted to disarm him. That's when the weapon fired. Police said the former worker then pulled out a knife and swung at the manager, who was cut trying to push it away. Goodson said his other employees and the St. Louis police officers helped save the manager's life.
The employee is okay. He's at the hospital now. He's a tough individual, and my employees I couldn't be more proud of. We were able to identify the suspect immediately with the help of the employees and apprehend them. So he won't be able to cause any other mayhem on citizens and businesses here throughout the city.
It's unclear why the former employee returned to the store, and police say the man was arrested after a sharp foot pursuit. Fields Foods shoppers are in shock and grateful no one else was hurt.
I'm surprised that this had to happen to that person, to the an employee, and to the supervisor. It could have happened to me, but I'm just grateful that no one else got hurt.
Reporting in South St. Louis, Kelly Hoskins, Fox 2 News.